What a mess, our country's in. You got the press trying to separate us again. What a mess, our country's in. The right and left trying to segregate us again. What a mess, what a mess, what a mess, what a mess, what a mess. What a great big
now here's
mess.
A known fact, I don't know half. Stacked next to you, I might be no match. But here's a cold fact, the Common Core won't teach your kids to write in cursive or read a roadmap. When they fail, they don't hold them back. So that they have to learn, they let them go and pass. And that's bullcrap, and you know that. The only way they can find their ways are the phone app. And it's so sad that our children today are developed with a deficit under the bone flap. No, my mathematicians are teaching, cause they can teach them to break down a problem on paper. They get the whole class with the calculator sets them so back. And it's so bad, and they don't know math. And here's a throwback, here's an old scrap paper with formulas of old math problems that the kids will never understand because they never seen it, and the government condones that problem. While the parents are distracted by the media, encyclopedias no longer hold their value. Everything is at the touch of a button in Google, and the social media is all they value. Everyone will have to look up on YouTube because they won't know how to do it, so they'll resort to have to.
What a mess, our country's in. You got the press trying to separate us again. What a mess, our country's in. The right and left trying to segregate us again. What a mess, what a mess, what a mess, what a mess, what a mess. What a great big
can't
mess.
Label a person a gender, or they might get offended, but it's okay for them to label a special ed kid. They continue to send them on a bus, a less kid shorter than the others, and that is oppressive. I would like to mention there's lemons in everything, all the way from law enforcement to lemon trees. But the news keeps pressing negative footage of these protestings, and it's disgusting. People are stressing because they're defending their businesses against looters through beating sessions. Criminal opportunists on a feeding frenzy, spitting on the true meaning of these protestings. This needs addressing. Police are quitting, the government's untouchable while we're regressing, and lunatics are running all around and breaking into residences. Representing absolutely nothing. Facebook, Google, and the media are booting people for the truth so we can't read it up. They keep obsessing in COVID-19 instead of stressing all of the questions on Jeffrey Epstein and his connections with our presidents, and the politicians are still sweating because the victims out there will not forget them. What a mess, our country's in. You got the press trying to separate us again. What a mess, our country's in. The right and left trying to segregate us again. What a mess, our country's in. You got the press trying to separate us again. What a mess, our country's in. The right and left trying to segregate us again. What a mess, what a mess, what a mess, what a mess, what a mess. What a great big mess.